Hello, my name is Sylvie, and today we're going to be drawing some more things. And I think I should draw let's draw a. Let's draw let me think of it and I'll come back right now. Okay, I think I'm going to draw a 3D banana. Oh no, not a 3D, a 2D one. I don't really know how to make that 3D. Oh wait, it is going to be 3D. Aside the front and the upward front. I will do the first step and I'll see you guys in 1 second. As you guys see, I just drew the brown part of the banana that you're not supposed to eat. I think it's called the stem. So I'll come right back with another step. So as you can see, I did some parts of the banana. It's going to be 3D soon. You will see it. I know you will see it. And I'll see you guys in 1 second. So I added the hand just for fun, and then I did the two things. Like the, I don't know what to call it, but I'm going to draw me holding a banana. Because we all started from monkeys. So I'm going to draw a monkey holding a banana. Everyone knows that we evolved. I don't know if that's the right word. Evolved from monkeys to humans. Oh, and rip Harambe. So you should be able to copy that. It's Harambe's ghost and Harambe's baby successor eating a banana. And that's all for today. I hope you enjoy and subscribe, like the video, and wait, I'm going to make an outro. Turn your screen upside down so you can see it. Goodbye.